With our program now complete, let's try to run it. Go up to the debug menu and select Start without debugging, or simply press Ctrl plus F5. Visual Studio will then compile and run the application, which displays our string in a console window. If we didn't have an IDE, such as Visual Studio, we could still compile the program as long as we have the .NET framework installed. To try this, open up a console window and navigate to the project folder where the source file is located. We then need to find the C# compiler called CSC. The path to it should look something like this. Run it with the source file name as an argument, and it will produce an executable in our current folder. If we try running the program, it gives the same output as the one Visual Studio created. Before we move on, let's take a look at comments. C# uses the standard C++ comment notation with both single-line and multi-line comments. These are only meant to increase the readability of the source code and doesn't affect the end program. In addition to these, there's the documentation comment that starts with 3 slashes and is used to produce class documentation.